What you can do, right, when you watch TV, you're gonna sit down like this, right? Ah, very comfortable, right? Yeah? Is it good?
I'm Tim.
And I'm Vena.
And welcome to Tim and Vena Adventures.
Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. We just got a wonderful package from Iran, Persia. It's this beautiful, beautiful Persian rug that our friend Hamid sent to us. So we'll try and unfold it now. This is a handmade Persian rug. This is the first time Vena and I own such a beautiful, beautiful rug. Let's try and unfold it. So it's one thing that you can see is really, really good quality. It's really so heavy, right? This is like a heavy, heavy rug. And it's an original Persian rug. So Iran and Persia, they're so known for their quality rugs. And this is just, this is one of them. Let's go again. Ah, it's quite heavy. Yeah, a little music, free music. Okay. So the way you do it is like this. You put it down here, right? And then we have to find a nice spot for it here in our living room. So. Also, the good thing about a rug like this, right? You can also use it for your workouts. So, like, you can just do like this. One, two. There you go. There you go. And maybe Hamid can tell us more, but I think this is called like a nomadic rug. It's one of those rugs that the nomads are using when they travel to make it nice and warm for them, right? And you see the pattern here, right? The pattern here is quite simple. So some other Persian rugs that have very elaborate patterns that are very symmetric and everything. This is a more simple one because we kind of thought that it matched our house quite well. So here it is. And then what you can do, right, when you watch TV, you're gonna sit down like this, right? Ah, very comfortable, right? Yeah? Is it good? Another thing I like about this rug is that you have these squares here, right? What you can do over here, right, is I got some chess pieces, right? And then you can use this part here to play chess.
Eh?
Seriously?
No.
So you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, actually, you can't play chess here because there's one square missing. But the idea is there, right? So thank you so much for watching, everyone. And now we'll show you some details by the computer.
So yes, we are the happy owners now of a Persian rug.
Yes, so we're back again. Yeah, and we really want to say thank you so much to Hamid, who really so nice and really so kind to email us and help us to find a great Persian rug.
Yeah.
So it's really our first time to you know, have a Persian rug, and we're really so happy.
Yeah.
And actually, this is beyond my expectations.
Yeah.
Yeah, because when I see the photo, it's like kind of small. But I said that, of course, Persian rug is really so, or Persian carpet is really so expensive. So when we saw it, oh my goodness, it's really so big.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you say that it's a bit expensive, but actually, I mean, you pay for all the craft, right? You pay for all the effort and all the craftsmanship that went into this product. So I'm happy to pay what it costs for a rug like this.
It's yeah. Just,
A wonderful, wonderful piece of craftsmanship.
Yeah, but we're really happy because Hamid gave us a good price for the Persian rug. And he's really also nice that, you know, he bought us a lot of snacks as well from Iran. So we will vlog that soon.
Yeah.
Sample separate.
Oh, yeah.
That's a quick...
And also, Hamid was great at guiding us through the process of buying the rug because there's so many different designs and sizes and everything. So it was just a great experience. Buying from his wonderful business.
Yes, he really replied so fast, He replied so quickly, and that he will assist you what's the good size or what's the good design is your living room or where do you want to put your Persian rug. So this is the certificate of the authenticity of the rug. We have it. So yes. And then the size of our rugs or carpet size 200 by 150.
Yeah, it's the same. It's odd enough. It's the same dimensions as me. I'm also 2 meter tall and 150 centimeters wide.
That's too big.
Just kidding.
Yeah, and you know, Hamid is really nice person, and he said that he will help us also how to do the, you know, the saffron. So as we said a while ago, we will vlog soon those snacks, and actually they are a lot. My goodness, this is so, you know, overwhelming. Yeah, and if you want guys to contact Hamid, we will just put in our description the email ad, the WhatsApp, and even the shops, and we will also put it here,
Cling.
there, or there. We will put
Cling.
there, so you can have their Instagram, the WhatsApp, and of course the shop. But you know, Hamid is a very kind and nice person. Just say what you want, then he will just gonna find what is the best Persian rug into your house.
Yeah. So yes, great experience, and it's not the last Persian rug we'll buy. We'll buy another one at one point, I think. It's just add a lot of like character to your home, and you know, when I asked me what do I want, right? And do you want like a PlayStation? What did I say?
Persian rug.
Yeah, I want a Persian rug. Yeah.
Yeah. And we just actually we saw some Persian rugs here in Singapore, and they're quite so same. I think like same price or like
Yeah, maybe
lesser.
something like that,
Yeah,
yeah.
but you know what? It's really so nice to really get the products on that country.
Yeah, exactly.
And when I got the bags, I'm like a kid who's like jumping, "Oh my
Yeah,
goodness, they have
yeah.
the Persian rug."
And one thing I noticed about the, I mean, now we're just talking, but like I noticed that rug, this rug is quite, very so soft and like quite thick as well,
It's
right?
so thick.
So I think I'm gonna use it like just to sit on, like when I'm watching TV, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so hope guys you like this video. So in our part two, we will eat together the snacks from Isfahan, Iran, and I think some of them are from North.
Oh,
Yeah, he told
maybe.
me it is from North.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat this one for sure.
Don't show it yet. It's a
Yeah.
surprise. So we will put in our description the details about Hamid. So if you want a Persian rug, just contact Hamid. So thank you so much guys for watching, and before we end this video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and click the bell button for more updates. So once again, thank you so much. Bye bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.